The device went off outside a mosque frequented by both Sunni and Shiite worshippers in a village in Khyber Pakhtunkhwa province. The bomb was planted in a motorcycle parked outside the mosque. It is believed to have been remotely detonated. One of the victims was killed instantly. The other died en route to the hospital.